Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. We're coming along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Bunny by ĐūšR2ķ. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. A map involving two cubes. I rate it 6 out of 10, medium for now. As per usual, no ninja, glitch or cube toss required or permitted. The title doesn't refer to bunny hopping, so need for that also. Button and faith play combo is a full reset in case trapping yourself. Purple fizzes block the players and portals, objects pass through. Can you spot the Easter egg bunny? Maybe. I borrowed some aesthetics from Fumbly Bumbly. Music is from Portal Stories Mel. Report any bugs. Have fun. Alright, we will certainly try to do that, but without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? Interesting. Okay, so I'm guessing, it's only a guess, we're going to need to time that movement onto there to whatever that does all the way over there. We'll see. We will see. For now though. Let's take it over here. Opens up. There's two things. Next requirement is a single laser. I can just take this off. I'm not sure I would consider that. Alright, so I think what I gotta do is come all the way through here. With the cube. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, I'm just thinking out loud right now. Full reset for that. Confuse me a little bit. So I have a cube here, which I can do that too. I need a laser. So I need to open this area up here, then I can get the laser to there and there. Okay. Maybe we need to swap these two around at the minute. Just a hunch. Alright. That doesn't really help, because I still can't get that laser there, can I? Up in this area up here, though. It's a way to drop down into there from up here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little confused. I'm not gonna pretend I'm not. Reverse and I got the funnel. Whether or not I could drag that through, possibly. There's any way I can get into there, is there? Off. So that's the full reset that they would this Peter Kay was talking about. If I was to could push that a little way. I am really confused. Oh. Maybe not so confused. Alright. So. Do that. Go get this one. Right, I'll take this one. Just a hunch, I'm going to need the laser cube with me. Okay. But now what do I do? How does that help? I might help if... So, let's backtrack again. Stops the funnel though. I don't think it really matters. But we'll soon find out. Alright, I'm gonna save here. It's probably a good shout. No way, though, that I can get... Don't understand why I need this. That's what's confusing me at the minute. Both the cubes. Yeah, it did say it was a full reset. So, I've been fumbling around for 15 minutes and still not really found what it is I need to do. Is there a way I can actually get a cube in here? Because that would like solve a lot of my issues.
square x. Okay, so that and that. Try with that. So I need to get a laser into there. If I just get a laser here, though, that just hits a normal surface. So what good is redirecting that laser? That's my big issue right now. Unless I was to do something like this. Which puts both of them in there. Now bring them both through. I could bring them both through here. But, again, I don't have a way to get up to there, and why would I want to get into there? Because even if I was in here, there's nowhere for me to shoot a portal, right? Rewind a minute. So what if I had this on here first? I was up here. There's absolutely nothing for me. If I'd have positioned it like the other way round. Give me that. But again, there's nothing for me. That is only the funnel. Hmm. I'm at a loss with this. I don't know. See, a big issue for me. I still believe I need to get a cube into that other area. No way for me to like drop it. I don't see what good this cube here. I think that's the bunny as well. So with this being a conductive plate, I would assume I'd need to be transporting one of these cubes with the funnel at some point. That's just why it's a conductive cube plate as opposed to a button. Oh, you complete and utter nincompoop knock. Yeah, I'm dumb. I am dumb. Alright, how do I do this then? So I'm gonna do this, right? My goodness. Right, button there. And I'm going to put this on here. That took me far too long to work out. Finally worked out how I can... Ooh, wait a second though. Okay, I need to reverse. Do a little bit of a reversal. Okay, so it goes there. And then we're going to do save. Okay, now that should point the laser up. I should now be able to get into here. Alright, progress! Last huzzah. How frickin' czar. Alright, so we do that. Then we want to do that. So then I can come through here, jump down here. Should be able to go through to this section here, right? Yes. Okay. But now what do I do? So I get the cube back. Getting the cube back will give me a blue funnel. rewind a minute. Let's go back to this state here. No, I don't want to do that. Just yet. Don't think it would make a difference, but... No. If I get the laser cube, though... Right, let's think. If I get the laser cube... Still got the portal here, right? And I'm gonna have a reverse funnel, I think. So I can get back into here. That's it. Okay, and then take the cube into there. Alright, that's how I get a cube into there. Okay, so do that. And then I do that. Okay. A little bit more progress is made. Now. That's problematic. Alright, so imagine I didn't come down here. We have a dot now, right? But now I need to get the other cube to respawn. Can't use the full reset. Don't want to use the full reset, to be honest. Thank you. See, the problem is, because of the way the laser is... The only way to get that back out of here is to... It's just to recall it, and now my cube isn't solid. Oh, that's annoying. Very annoying. Let's go back slightly to this setup to get myself another cube. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so, I think I may have just figured something else out. So now what I do, I open that. And now I do this. Hey, there we go. Okay, save. So, now what I need to happen as expected. Alright, so what if it did this then? Did this to here. Then I did this, this. This. Cool. Alright. Okay. Save. Things are done did looking up. Okay. So we have that. So next up, I thought it may be going to be a flip panel or something. Alright, so next up, we need to do what we did before. Yeah, we need to do what we did before. Okay. I think. We'll do something like this. Because we need to get another... because I can do that and do that. I'm sure I need to recall this cube again. Okay, that works. But how do I now get back? I think before I recall the laser cube, I need to swap it with the normal, the weighted cube, before I swap out that. So take that one. Swap it out for that. So actually, I don't need to recall that one, do I? If I do it like this. Do that. Then I do that. That's why we save. Try that again. It done did a silly thing. As it went through, it just kind of like caught the lip or something. Alright. Save there. What? Is it my portal? Okay, it might be that one. Let me just readjust. Yep, it's that one. Because that's not straight. It's causing issues. Alright, so. Let's try again. Save. Fire away. There we go. Get through here myself. So that now should have done that. Then I can do that. All right, wow, that's a good puzzle. A really good puzzle. I just had a... I struggled to see, like, the opening move with that laser. But I think after that it flowed pretty well, and I did pretty well. I didn't think I was very cautious of no-clipping, because I know I've been... a few maps I've played recently, I've no-clipped, and I apparently have missed some bits out. So I do apologize to everybody if that is your map I've played. But no, it's a really, really good map. Nice combination. I really struggled to get my head around, like, this whole section here. So I was like, well, what's the point of the laser? Why? It didn't make sense until I realized, well, actually, I can just send it in that way and use the laser like that. But, yeah, a couple of cube swaps along the way as well, which is really nice as well. Because it really didn't make me think when I was... Obviously, once we get that one back out again, We can't then take that because as it crosses the laser, it just kills the funnel. So, you know, I really enjoyed that one. Good stuff, Dust P2K. Thank you very much once again for requesting. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.